The H2O Diet, How to Eat, Exercise, Drink, and Dream, The Water Diet, Book 1. Written by Jeannette Murueta, Jean Coates. Narrated by Cheyenne Bizon. To our parents Eduardo, Bertha, Harry, and Helen, and our children Helen and John, who inspired us to discover a new way. Preface. Many of us are desperate to redefine our lives, to get out of the rut of unhealthy eating and living and make a new beginning. But we really do not have any idea where to begin. Unfortunately, amongst that sea of information and propaganda floating around out there, it daily becomes more difficult to separate the wheat from the chaff. This book is a determined effort to reduce the task of regaining control of our lives to the basics. We also were a bit too overweight, too fatigued both during and at the end of long days, and too stressed out to reorient ourselves. Let us share with you what we discovered. Starting a new diet with no idea of the reasons behind the diet is a recipe for failure. In this book, we provide you with the essential information about losing weight based on the nutritional needs of people in general, a realistic everyday exercise program, and a strategy to get rid of the extra weight permanently. This knowledge can be applied to anyone's diet without changing your essential personal preferences. Just the opposite. This information could allow you to eat the foods you like the most without having the secondary effect of gaining weight. The key element for your discovering the ideal structure for your diet is knowledge. Would making changes in your current diet make sense? Try and see for yourself. Our life is frittered away by detail. Simplify, simplify. Thoreau. Chapter 1. The H2O Diet Strategy. An informed way to lose weight. A new season is coming in your life. Get ready to lose weight with the H2O diet. Do not let this opportunity to genuinely lose weight slip by. Little by little, you will see your weight disappear in a permanent way. Give your body a break. Stop carrying around all those gallons of extra water. Yes, you heard correctly. The body retains the amount of water necessary to burn its accumulated fat. Just imagine yourself carting around an extra 2 or 3 gallons of water everywhere you go, a gallon jug dangling from each arm. Well, you probably are. The H2O diet gives the opportunity to your body to burn the fat that has been accumulating for years. It is a sure and permanent way to lose weight. With our H2O diet, you gain control of your weight. You can work in close contact with the needs of your body, providing it with what it really needs. It is an informed way to lose the accumulated fat and never let it accumulate in your body again. Water is the main focus of this diet. If you do not drink enough water, your body will not have the water necessary to accomplish its basic functions. We need water for everything. But beware, moderation is key to all we do. Excessive consumption of water could prove to be fatal. The main objective of the H2O diet is to provide the amount of water that a person needs on an individual basis to maintain a perfect equilibrium in the body, which results in improved health. We have reviewed several diet books, observing that everyone seems to be overlooking one of the most important nutrients in everyone's diet, water. Even the U.S. government's food pyramid does not have any information about the amount of water we require every day. It seems that we take for granted that everyone knows how much water we should consume. Or maybe we are simply leaving the responsibility to our instincts. But let's not forget that we are being constantly brainwashed by advertising promoting so many competing products that we supposedly should be drinking, that we are virtually learning to ignore water. And it seems that no one is giving us information about what happens in our bodies every time we take a sip of soda or juice. The H2O diet gives you an essential orientation of how your body functions in utilizing carbohydrates and fats as sources of energy. Also, we will attempt to give you the information you need to get rid of that surplus fat you have accumulated in your body throughout the years. this is not a fast way to lose weight. Rather, this is a diet focused on discovering a natural equilibrium in your body to maintain health. And this equilibrium will allow your body to do the job it is optimally programmed to do, yet one that has been postponed for a long time. In fact, this will take some time. We won't provide you with a special diet. You will eat your normal diet, but will begin to substitute some starchy foods with enhanced portions of fruits and vegetables, which are obviously healthy and necessary in order for your body to maintain its equilibrium while you are losing weight. Many times the answer is right in front of us, yet we are unable to see it. For whatever reason, we are unable to focus in on certain things unless we pay special attention. That is why companies advertise, to capture our attention, to make us focus on their products. But there are other things that, for some peculiar reason, get our attention. At times, we are traumatized in the process, and this trauma makes us pay special attention to a subject. Once we pay attention, many times we discover that what seemed impossible to comprehend at the beginning becomes easier to resolve later as we become familiar with the circumstances surrounding the subject. At times, the simplest element can be the solution to a complex problem. Let's not wait to be traumatized to get focused on this subject. Let's do something now. As a nation, we are having this incredible problem with obesity and the illnesses that come with it. And that is traumatizing. Despite all the advertising about diets and ways to lose weight, it seems impossible for people to actually do it. We still see overweight people everywhere, even in our own mirrors. And here it is again. You won't lose weight being blind to the facts and following someone else's diet. You have to focus your attention on the way your body functions and investigate this process as thoroughly as you can. Each of us is unique in the way we eat, but similar to each other in the way our bodies function. Until you can really see the facts and focus in on the information about the way your body works and what it really needs, you are going to have a hard time losing weight. With modern agriculture and commerce, everything has changed. We have at our fingertips all kinds of foods in all seasons, but we have to become educated about the way we utilize them. Once you immerse yourself in this issue and become familiarized with it, it will seem incredible that you never had a three-dimensional sense of it before. The other day, we saw a report on TV that really impressed us. The mother of a 6-year-old boy that had just been diagnosed with diabetes was saying, "I would have done anything, anything to prevent this from happening." This made us think more about the subject and focus our attention more sharply, asking ourselves, what could have been done? We had been already thinking about the subject because we work in healthcare and have witnessed young people being diagnosed with diabetes, people with no insurance facing a lifetime of illness. We made a decision. We would study the subject to find out if there was something that could be done. We started to study the subject as thoroughly as we could, and now we have concluded that the H2O diet can help us to stay healthy. The information we need already exists. We just need to review it and make decisions that will change our lives forever. We do not have to be overweight or obese. And possibly, if we are not overweight, like nutrition experts and doctors are saying, we will reduce the possibility of getting diabetes or other illnesses related to obesity. The H2O diet is based on advice that our doctors recommend, but that we forget as soon as we leave the doctor's office. Our problem is that we do not focus enough. We do not know which facts to focus on in order to follow the medical advice. As people say, words go in one ear and out the other. At times, we follow the advice of the doctor for a few days while we are sick, and then forget completely, because we think that we only need to consciously drink water while we are sick. This brings into play another factor. Doctors often advise us to drink plenty of water when we are sick, but how much is plenty? Doctors need to educate their patients in this subject and not assume that the word plenty delivers a satisfactory concept to the patient about how much water they should be drinking. Now that we know that the H2O diet is the answer to our questions, we feel that we have a serious responsibility. We need to tell other people about it. It took us decades to find out for ourselves to focus properly on the subject, and we are aware that other people are in desperate need of this diet. We see them everywhere and we want to tell them. That is the reason why we decided to write this book. Our children also have benefited from knowing and utilizing this information and support the idea of sharing this information. We want to see America changing direction. Now. The core intent of the H2O diet is to help people stay healthy. Please, stay focused on this subject until you become familiar with it, as if your life depended on it. The basics. This book talks about the causes of obesity, the misunderstandings that make us store excessive fat, how to stop adding pounds, and start losing them. The body normally stores the macronutrients fat, carbohydrates, and protein together with the water it needs to release their energy in case of normal demand or emergency. That is why people can live several days without any food or water. It is for this reason that we can gain or lose so much weight in little time. When you burn carbohydrates, fat, or protein, the body releases water. The body does not like to accumulate too much of any of the sources of energy, because they can cause damage to the overall well-being of the individual. It is for this reason that the body has several defense mechanisms to prevent that accumulation. For carbohydrates, which cause an increase of glucose in the blood, the body will first make them available to all the cells of the body through a hormone called insulin. If there is still a surplus, the body will convert them into fat and store them in the fat cells for future use. Without knowing it, we are causing our bodies to accumulate excess fat, yet we are not giving our bodies an opportunity to burn it up. Even if we are not eating excess fat or not converting fat from carbohydrates, we still have enough.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.